everyone knows what they should avoid is all oily stuff and fried stuff and oils and things like that. Most people don't generally focus on what we should eat. So we should eat a lot of fresh vegetables, a lot of fresh fruits, basically whatever is available in our community or in our environment is healthy for us. Overcooked stuff is bad. So a lot of salads, fresh vegetables, cereals, fruits are definitely good. And I recommend to my patients that at least have one fruit a day, whichever fruit it might be. Of course, diabetes will put some restrictions, but most of the patients can have any sort of one fruit a day is good. Sweets, meaning mithai, like Bengalis eat, has a lot of ghee. That is why we avoid sweets. Otherwise, on the sweet side, there is no restriction for heart patients like we have for diabetes. But the sweets are going to do two things. One, excess oil and ghee goes into the body. And second is a weight gain. That is why we ask patients to avoid sweets in heart disease.